Would you like to see Queen Victoria the Second all by herself?
Yes, please.
Here she is.
I'll have a dart, please.
OK. The dart will cost you 2 minutes 30. Thank you, madam.
Thank you. I'll have another dart.
Oh, welcome back. Yeah, that will cost you 2 minutes 30, Victoria.
Oh!
Hello.
I'll have a dart,
please. How can I help you?
A dart. You did good, Jonathan.
Hello again.
Go on, give me a duck. I just want to just a duck.
Ducks are free.
Why would it do it? But I can't even hit the thing. Duck, duck, duck. I'll have 3 ducks, please.
Of course. Any particular ducks?
I don't mind. A duck. I'm using the ducks to practice aim. OK, I'll have a dart, please.
Hello there. A dart. That will cost you 2 minutes 30.
Lovely. Oh! I've already used more than 8 minutes, haven't I?
Quite a lot more.
I think the move might be to just take the scissors in the first place. Ah! Oh.
I'll stop the clock.
That's so satisfying. That was so worth it. I don't care if it had taken 3 days. That was so worth it.
Ah. That was really good. That's so good.
Lovely. Now we're cooking. You enjoyed that one, right?
I did enjoy it.
You didn't bank on Victoria using ducks to practice her aim, did you?
I did not. It was a 9-dart finish. 25 minutes 30 was her total time.
Which puts Victoria in the lead?
By miles. By miles.
Oh. Well, that's nice.